cannot be a failure. You cannot leave the gym ever a failure. You have to give it everything you got. And when you think you're done, there's 5 more reps. I told myself, I have to give it this much. I can't accept the fact. I cannot live with the fact that Tom Platz is a loser. I cannot live with myself. I cannot look in the mirror. I can't walk down the street going, I'm a failure. Oh, I would rather die. I'm serious. I would rather die than be a failure. I hate that statement so much, I will do anything close to death to be a winner. There was no what if, no plan B. Forget plan B. This was the only thing that mattered in my life. I was willing to give it that much. And a lot of times I came that close to death. My attitude, the way I walk to the gym in the morning, the way I get in the car, the way I get on the phone, I have an inner confidence that I've never really totally understood. Want something bad enough, if you really, really want something bad enough, you'll figure out a way to get there. Now or the muscle's gonna break off. Either one. God, what do you think? Let's go.
Do not fail. Do not fail. You cannot be a loser. Lose is nothing. You must not lose. You cannot leave the gym a loser. You might rather die than lose.
Well, in the gym, there's always 5 reps. Whenever you think there's not 5 reps left, you have 5 reps. When you're hurting, when you can't breathe, when you can't get up, you can get up 5 more times.